live one life, and one life only. That is, what everyone can get from life is limited to, let's say, 70 or 80 years on average, or less if we take out the fabric infancy or the delirious old age. What then should we get, try to get within just a few decades? Money? Fame? Power? Well, I would say these things are all good things, and yet not good enough. Why? Of course, these things can certainly fulfill immense desires and dreams, but they don't guarantee a happy and healthy life. So what makes a life happy and healthy? According to what the Harvard researcher Robert Waldinger says in his famous TED speech, the one and only key to a happy and healthy life is good.